met in secondary school, so we've kind of played together pretty much since then. So that we kind of cut our teeth just like playing covers and stuff. Then we went to college, we decided to form O Emperor into a proper kind of original band. And it's almost been like about 10 or 11 years we've played together. Well, we started off recording it ourselves. We just rented a house down in West Cork. When we all finished college, we just went out there and started recording because we just something to do, really. We basically just did the whole thing. We saw it through to mixing and mastering, have it all packaged and ready to go. And then we kind of decided to hold off and not release it and see could we shop it around and get people, you know, kind of industry people to talk about it. And by the time we actually got to meeting people to release it, we had written more songs in that kind of year, so we said if we're going to release, we might as well try and record some of the new songs. So we had the privilege of going back into a studio and doing that, and while we were cutting those songs, we said we'd try the old songs again. It was good to have it. We had a definite blueprint of what we wanted to do, but just make it bigger in a bigger studio. It was nice to do that because we didn't have a producer either, so we kind of had to do it ourselves. When we eventually got into the studio the second time, it was very quick. It was all recorded in like 20 days and then just basically mixed, mastered, and then put out like 2 months after that. So that was very nice to do, but it was that initial period of like that year beforehand of actually having a record there in our living room. It was actually like acting as our coffee table. There's a swaying of styles that kind of runs through the album. It kind of gets, there's a kind of a difference in dynamics. It can get very soft and somber and then be kind of very kind of up and in your face at the same time. So there's those kind of yin and yang kind of themes going through it, dark and light, which is, I suppose, kind of life. Kind of weird when you're living with something so long, you don't really know what it's like at the end. So it was great when we got it out and we got some good reaction from it. Strong lineup. It was deadly just to be in that group of people, which is, I think, is very talented. And so yeah, and it's great for us. It's just great to, when you work so hard on an album, you get a little bit of recognition back. So yeah, it's been great.